This is a snitch which is built for Harry, and he doesn't understand why Dumbledore's left it for him. It's only really deep into part two that he realises what he has to do to open it up, to reveal the remembrance stone. I won't say too much because it's a very emotive scene, but it